small mountain town in Colorado, and there's a really small grocery store here with limited ingredients, so I had to get a bit creative. I'm going to try to make a chicken pot roast. I'm going to show you how I do it. Here's your vegetables that you'll need. Oh, chopped onions. Chop my vegetables up, and you just put them in the bottom of your crock pot. This is what we're going to season our chicken with. So I place the chicken, whole chicken, on top of the veggies. And you know, when you become a mama, you learn to cook one onion dish and one pepper. We've got our chicken in the crock pot. So get you a pack of this, sprinkle it on your chicken. And we're gonna put some in my hand and rub it underneath the skin. So we lift the skin up on the chicken, now we're gonna put some seasoning on our hand and rub it underneath the skin. So we're going to put some pepper on the chicken, and we're going to rub some pepper underneath the skin. Just get underneath there. Alright, you don't have to add any chicken stock, but I like a lot of gravy, so I'm going to add about a cup of chicken stock. Think of the snow. What do you think? What do you think? Okay, so it's been 8 hours. Can see how tender this is, and you can eat it just like it is, or you can take it out and put it under the broiler for a few minutes if you want your skin crispy. It was so tender when I took it out of the crock pot, it just fell apart, and I am going to put it under the broiler for a few minutes. I'm going to season these with a little salt and pepper. The chicken, you just want to check on it and make sure it's not getting too brown. There's our chicken.